That's what the Queen's going to be looking for.
Bang! That boot driving Bayley off the apron again. And that is the intensity that Charlotte Flair brings to the ring.
Bayley now in jeopardy of squandering another championship opportunity.
And you use the word squandering. What will it mean if Bayley loses here tonight?
We saw what it meant. At
off the barricade. Moonsault takes out Bayley. Caught her right in the jaw, right in the face. And now the Queen goes up to the top rope. Charlotte looking for a moonsault. Bayley got her legs up, but Charlotte able to counter. And now Charlotte looking for a Boston Crab. A Boston Crab now on Bayley. Bayley trying to make it to the bottom rope.
Bayley is desperate. Charlotte Flair trying to better her ring positioning to prevent Bayley from reaching the ropes.
And now looking for the figure four, but Bayley
face first into the middle turnbuckle.
Cover, gonna stack up Charlotte. Bayley using the ropes for leverage, but a kick out. And oh, back suplex by Bayley to Charlotte. And now Bayley measuring the champion. Running knee drives Charlotte into the bottom turnbuckle. Bayley looking to win the championship right here, dragging Charlotte out toward the center of the ring. What's Bayley looking to do though?
We've seen Bayley utilize the elbow drop from the top rope, a la Macho Man Randy Savage.
Bayley with Charlotte in the middle of the ring. Elbow drop to Charlotte to win the championship. Is it enough here? Charlotte at two, an air fall for the challenger.
You can't speak enough to the resilience of Charlotte Flair.
And again, the frustration by Bayley.
Queen certainly has the heart of a champion. I mean, Bayley's unraveling before our very eyes.
Well, much like we saw. I deserve it. And Charlotte with a natural selection. Looking to take advantage of Bayley screaming at the official once again. Bayley though, rolls Charlotte over, pins the shoulders, got her! Bayley wins the title.
Here is your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion.
Screw all of you.